Right, some fascinating return legs in the Champions League coming up, and none more so than Arsenal versus Porto. Of course, they're wearing a 2-1 loss out in Portugal. However, the Porto side that come to the Emirates will fully realise that they lost 4-0 last time they played there. And as such, Arsenal superiority at 0.8-1 is probably worth a buy. Elsewhere, total goals 2.6, 2.8, probably about bang on. The price really floating our punter's boat is the time of the first Arsenal goal at 44-47. Certainly, those in the know are selling at 44 minutes.